we learned about the thermic stream. So you can see the thermic stream above in the middle of the greenhouse, okay? They can spread it horizontally, like we learned, okay? And you see in the venta that's located inside the greenhouse, it's called blower, okay? We said the rule of the blower is uniform the air temperature inside the greenhouse, okay? They also have here a technology of boom, we call it, okay? It's, they do not, yes, there is two techniques to irrigate this seeding tray. Three actually. One is by hand, okay? Three will be by little sprinklers, okay? And three will be by flooding, okay? We can build a full table. Some plants over here will be very sensitive for leafy diseases, okay? So they will use the flat technique to irrigate them, okay? Where is leafy? Okay. Okay.